We look for any behaviour on behalf of the applicant or a member of their family which could present a risk to the force. We will look for previous arrests, previous investigations, cautions, convictions, for any reason why a person might have come to the notice of the police and whether that would present a risk to the force.